Kind regards, masses. It's me, Highbike, and I am back with some more Persona 1. The last song we were listening to was Redial, the beta mix from Bomberman Hero. But of course it was something else. A Siva gonna rip, of course. Where's the surprise? The sound font was from Bomberman Hero, but how do I say it? The melody they were using was the Charlie Brown Christmas song. I forget. Christmas Time Is Here, that song. It's a very nice arrangement. I always liked Bomberman Hero's sound font. It just, I don't know, there's something about those synths and it just like feels very kind of classy-ish in a way, but it's nice. And like hearing that sound font play Christmas Time Is Here is just very nice. But yeah, holiday season yet again. So of course I needed another Siva Gunner Christmas rip. But anyways, last time on Persona 1, we attempted to fight Super Guido and it was looking pretty good. All the way until Mark just could not land hits for some reason. And then it went down the shitter and we lost again. This time, I have the save state loaded right here, so if I lose again, we can just keep going on and on from there. I'm gonna try a different formation this time. So, my main problem the last battle was when the second phase used Hell Eyes, which only affected Mary and Nate, and, well, like, the range was for Mary and Nate, but Nate was not affected because his persona just reflects that ability. So I just need to get Mary out of the way. She's not gonna need her bow and arrow anyways, so I'm just gonna have her back here. Or here. There. I think I like that formation. We'll try that. Hopefully no one else dies, but we'll see what happens. I think that was our sort of T-pose. I'm gonna replace it. Yeah, we're gonna stick with this formation. And, we'll see how it goes. Okay, no one's here, I don't think, so I'm just gonna skip the intro. I'm just so done. Oh, hold up. Let me just make sure everyone has the right persona equipped. Okay, yeah, Lance. Sumi, that's good. Crow, Virgo, Jacko, perfect. Alright, we're good to go. Alright, here we go. So I'm gonna skip through all the dialogue, we don't need to hear that. All we need to worry about is Super Guido and the fight. Hopefully no one else dies. The government. True words. Actual quote. What's up, Abstract? Abstract Wolf, how you doing? Oh yeah, how was your day today? Mine was pretty chill. Same old with work. I went to the pharmacy to pick up a prescription for my mom, and the wait time is usually 10 to 15 minutes, and I swear I was only there for less than 5 minutes and like it was already done. I have never seen the pharmacy wait that quick. Like, it was like bam, really fast. Which was all the more better for me so I could be back here to stream. Gives me more streaming time. Also, my dad's not home right now because he has to check on my grandma's house. My grandma's old house. So, I'm home alone. You're doing alright. Your baby finally got delivered. Yay! I'm glad. Only took 3 weeks when it was only a 2-day trip. Damn. But that's very poggers. Yeah, we were just having some certified poggers.
You're amazing!
Yo, Mikulo1234, thank you for the follow. I hope you enjoy your time here at the High Biker Gang. But yeah, thank you, I appreciate it. Abstract Wolf quoting PsyOps. Oh, I didn't... that went over my head, I'm not familiar. But hey, Husbulo, what's up? Yeah, I'm just gonna keep skipping through this dialogue, it's pretty long. We just want the fight. We've seen this, like, I don't know, 5 million times. I'm just so fucking done with Super Guido. Oh my god. Like, this fucker. I have not had this much trouble with him for my previous two playthroughs. Like, Vortech which Mark has, like, has absolutely carried this fucking fight. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble, but yeah. Yup, that's you, Miku. Yes. What is up? Hello. You leave state the day after tomorrow for a thing with your dad. Oh, a little trip? Okay, well, good luck with that. Yeah, have fun, stay safe. Yeah. Ooh, when the beat changes, it's getting all dance ravey. Okay. We don't need to worry about any answers here. I'll just, like, keep speeding. The bad thing is your new PS3 can't play games. The Blu-ray laser is busted, so you have to get a new PS3. Oh, damn, that sucks. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Man. But that's true. There is a magical thing called eBay. So hopefully you can get that PS3, the new one, soon. And that one stays with you for a while. Ugh, God, it's terrible. That's terrible that happened to your old one, though. It had a good run. But it's time for a PS3 upgrade, yep. But yeah. You actually just got it! Oh, okay, good! Glad to hear! Aw, so you won't really get to play it too much because the trip, huh? It was a Hanukkah gift! Oh, very nice! Well, happy Hanukkah! You actually wanted the PS3, you got games and cords and everything! And you got it! That's awesome! Love to hear it. Thank you! Yeah, I'm more of a Christmas celebrator, but, like, I don't mind. I don't know, like, Hanukkah seems pretty cool. But thank you, I appreciate it. You got it, but you can't play games, yeah. Well, eventually you will. The time will come. Alright, so hopefully this works. I hope he doesn't use that death move. But in the meantime, we're just gonna stick with, all this stuff. Okay, yeah. Nate's gonna be the backup. I think maybe I should try Sword? Yeah, I'll try that. See what happens for now. Excuse me. Okay. You, in the meantime, Fire Breath? Okay. Yeah, Brad's just kinda there. But he's doing his best. The key players here are Yosuke, Mark, and Mary. But especially Yosuke and Mark. Especially Mark. I know, yeah, I had to name the protagonist Yosuke. Cause, like, the localized version of the protagonist looks a little closer to Yosuke. So, you know, I decided, you know what, I need Yosuke to be our pro tag, so why not? I'm just upset with, like, what the localizers did to this guy, though. Like, if you see the Persona 1 protagonist, like, in the original Japanese version, he looks so much cooler with his dark hair and his earring. Like, he's literally just called Boy with Earring. But then fucking, what is it? Oh, you know what, hold on. I should probably use an item. I'm gonna use a magic shield. But, this fucking version of the pro tag just looks like bootleg Light Yagami. It's ridiculous. Oh damn, they can't do anything right now. Alright. You somehow got your brother to agree that if you find the cheapish one on eBay, he'll pay for it. So Legit came to you today, asked if you guys could share, because you have all the old consoles in your room. Told him what was going on, and he agreed to pay for a new one. Oh, that's nice! I'm glad you guys could work something out. Very nice. Yes, this is Super Guido Take 69. What's up, Jacob? Okay. Yosuke is gonna need some healing. Yeah, Nate, you just back everyone up. Yeah, he really does look like Light Yagami! I'd show, but, like, I can't access the menu from here. But, like, if you look up the portrait, he really does just look like bootleg Light Yagami. It's ridiculous. It's so bad. And I don't know why, like, everyone's pasty. Like, they just made everyone's skin lighter, but the only character, like, the main character that is, like, absolutely untouched is Brad, the Chad. They just changed his name. He literally looks the same. And, of course, Mark took a very big makeover, being our first and only Black Persona character. But you know what? I love to see it. It's nice. It's nice to have him here. You don't think I'm wrong at all? Yeah! Yeah, see? I'm glad you agree. Like, he's cool. Wolf is the tech person in your house, so you kinda owe- He kinda owes you that, so you're the one setting everything up for him all the time. That's fair then! Yeah. Payment for all of the good work that you've done. The nice, honest, hard work. So yeah, it all works out in the end. I'm glad to hear that. Okay. I wish I knew how much HP this guy has, but they don't really tell you that. Like, he's just here for the ride. It sucks. I would like to know, but no analyses. At least I don't think you can. I should probably double check on that. Oh, but guys, have you ever heard of a pair of pants that has a zipper on the backside that isn't bondage gear? Cause like, I actually own a pair. Like, they're really nice too. Like, they have a built-in belt. Let me tell you the story about how I got these pants. So one time we were at the beach one time. I don't remember if it was Pismo or something, but the point is we were at a beach. And like, I only brought one pair of pants. I thought if I could roll them up, like, enough, like, I'd be fine, but, like, my fucking... They were sweatpants, and they were, like, they were comfy, but they were a bit loose-ish. So, they kind of rolled down into the water, so, like, my pants were just, like, soaking wet. So, we needed to eat dinner somewhere, but I didn't want to, like, go anywhere with, like, wet pants. So, we drive to, like, the nearest mall. And my mom goes and she buys, she goes to H&M and she buys this pair of pants just for me. And yeah, like, apparently they make pants with a zipper in the back. Not supposed to be kinky or anything, that's literally just the style. I've never heard of that, like, be a thing, ever. Like, that is the first time I've ever heard of that or seen it. So, it's something. The purpose of the zipper is just so you can, like, you know, loosen the pants, you know, because, like, they're not tight, but, I mean, you can't just slip them off to, like, you know, use the bathroom or whatever, so, like, or take them off in the first place, so you just gotta, like, you know, you gotta, unzip that zipper to, like, loosen up those pants. No, there is not a zipper in the front. The only zipper is in the back. And what sucks is there's no pockets, too. So, like, I was wearing them to work today. They feel very good, by the way. But, like, it just sucks that I don't have, like, you know, pockets for my phone, so I just have to, like, carry it around. But, yeah, it's a very strange style. Very whack. I don't know who thought it was a good idea, but, I mean, well, it'd be good if Yosuke wants to, like, doggy style me and then he could just take them off. But yeah, anyways, back to Wolf, even way back with your first console, which was the Wii, nice, you're setting it up, set up everything, TVs, consoles, cable boxes, etc. You were 8 when you first set up your Wii. Damn, I'd always have to have my parents do that shit for me. I respect that. Handy at a young age. Okay, so Brad should probably heal as well. Okay, I'm gonna heal myself. Brad will take care of Yosuke. You guys just keep attacking. You two are our backup. It's crucial. Oh god, not this fucking thing. Why is he using that? Oh, I probably should have put up another magic guard. Not Nate. Oh, he's okay. Oh, thank god he's okay. Okay, I'm gonna use another magic guard. Or maybe we'll be fine. I should probably save it for the second phase. Oh my god, that actually just did not work on him. Keep aiming for Nate. Maybe his persona just negates that. Oh, that's stinky. Alright. Oh, Mark doesn't have Vortex, so I can't do Acua. Alright, I'll just deal with occasional misses, that's fine. Okay, you are gonna heal Mark. How long until you think your baby sheep plush gets a littler brother or sister? 3 years ago you got baby Simba, now you have baby sheep. Aw, cute! Cute! Well, that's all on you. It depends. Maybe give it another 6 months, maybe. Or if you just happen to run into a little sheep plushie in the store, maybe impulse buy, you never know. Yeah. It will be another 3 years, who knows? Impulses could kick in and they're pretty dangerous. They speak loud. Like, I have to resist the urge to buy more Yosuke merch, but like, I'm holding off until the holiday season is over. So that, just in case anyone like gets me anything. And also because I need to cool it with my fucking like purchases, cause like, I gotta buy Christmas gifts for everyone. Or, okay, I already took care of most of them, but like, still. It's a lot. It's a lot to deal with. So I need to cool it with all my merch. Uh-oh. No. Ah, shit. Okay. No, we might be okay, hopefully. Hopefully. Just hang in there. Let's hope he doesn't damage her in any way. You're gonna... I'm tempted to use, like, Happy Dance or something, but I don't... Statuses are definitely not gonna work. You only call baby stuffed animals your babies? Yeah! Same here. Same here. Like, my plushies, they are my little babies. Yosuke Jr. is right here. He's very soft. I like to call him Yo-chan. He's very cute. Just, his hair is so soft. It's nice to pet. But yeah. Yeah, like, the merch, yeah, we do have to cool it, though, for real. Once you get the PS3, you're done with eBay, that's a habit you want to break in the new year. Oh, yeah, for sure. Like, I keep seeing all the, like, I have a list of merch I want to buy off of eBay, but I'm not gonna get back to that until maybe, like, the end of January, at least. At least. It's nice having a job, but yeah. I just can't be spending so much. Yeah, Yosuke Jr., I have the cursed Yosuke plush, he's very cute. Yes, it works! Okay, hold on, I need to make it louder though. How do I make it louder? Where's the sound alert? I'm glad it works though. Okay, I'm glad that I figured it out. Was it too quiet? I'm not, well anyways, that's there. I'm glad, it was very quiet. Okay, let me see if I can adjust that then. I'm not sure. Control audio. Let me see. Damn, I don't see the option for it here. How do I control that? It's not letting me, That's weird. I'll have to figure that out. But I don't see, maybe there's a sound source for that? Audio input capture? Nah, I'll have to figure it out some other time. But, yeah. If it was quiet for you, it was also quiet for me. Or, like, other way around, but... Either way, it's quiet, and also, we have finished the first phase, so that's good. U2's is releasing so much shit this month, and they just put on the site they're making a plush of a streamer you like. These bitches know when to drop new merch. Exactly! Like, it's especially, like, around the holiday season, but they know how to time it. They know how to drain your wallets. It sucks! Like, it's cool that there's new merch, but oh my god, like, your fucking wallets, man. Ay. What the heck? It's-a-me! Super Guido! Wait, hold on, maybe- Wait a minute. No, I don't- Yeah, okay, I was thinking- I thought I saw, like, a different way I can, like, change up the sound alerts. How was the volume on that one? I think maybe the problem is, the- I Yosuke is just, like, naturally quieter, so I might have to boost it. But yeah, how was the Yo scream? Still kinda quiet? Okay. I'm gonna try fixing it some other time. Two figures released this month, but hopefully you at least get one of them for free since you applied for giveaways for them. Oh, hell yeah! Yeah! I'm sending you my luck. I'm hoping you win that giveaway too. But yeah. Yeah, ooh. Always love me some figures, right? Oh, okay. Yosuke, you stay here. Okay. Wait, Quake isn't gonna work. I think Yosuke should switch, maybe. Oh, I'm playing Persona Revelations on an emulator. I'm using a PSX I'm using a PSX emulator called EPSXE. Hold up, I need to figure out who's gonna... Maybe I should switch to Halo first. No. I can already set up my own Magishield, so I'll have time. In the meantime, you just do sword. Yeah. Okay. You're gonna do Eternity, that's important. I think we're good on health. Alright. Super Guido, I know! It's a fucking ridiculous name, I love it. Okay, you just hit. Yeah, I had to use an emulator. It's... Like, if you try to... I have a PS1. But it's really hard to, like, buy, like, this game. Like, PS1 games in general, they're very expensive. Oh, wait, wait.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously! But yeah, like... So, you know, a lot of the games, to be honest, are emulated on my side. The only games that wouldn't be emulated are, like, stuff that's available on PC. On the Switch or PS4, because I have those consoles on me right now. Oh god damn it! Oh, I hate when he does the panic thing. Damn it, Brad, you used Magic Guard too late! Oh great, now we have three people who can't fight. Okay. I don't think I have, like, a panic cure. No, I don't. Wait. No, that's just restore HP. Alright, whatever. You're just gonna sword. And you're going to Fire Breath. God damn it, those are my three key players too! Oh my god, it's ridiculous. I hope that does something. Oh wait, if we used Magic Guard, he might hit. Oh god, okay. What the fuck is Mary doing? Get back in position! Oh my god. No, our form is messed up! Oh my god. This is terrible. Okay, I'm gonna wait till they're done being confused. Oh my god, that has never happened to me before. Okay. You know what? Since you're up there, just do this. Oh, Yosuke! Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Well, at least Mark's getting healed. This is not going well. I didn't hear the who. Yeah, it was- If it played, it was really quiet. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some adjusting. Okay, let's just focus on healing right now. Oh god damn it, he's paralyzed! This is terrible. Oh my god. This is already going absolutely under the shitter. Okay, heal Mary.
Feel that mighty wind!
Yeah, there's the mighty wind. Or you know what? Maybe I should turn down the game sound. Maybe that's what's making it hard to hear the sound alerts. Yeah, I'll turn that down a bit. Okay. How are you guys still panicked? One turn passed already, you fucking assholes! Please, God! Oh my God! What? Oh, right, I was healing myself. Okay. We need to switch forms, but maybe later, because Mary's not okay. Alright, let me see. Yeah, you heal Mary.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously? Do you have Vortec right now? You do. Here, do this. Back up Nate. Oh, of course that didn't fucking hit. I'm done. Okay, we need to start this fight over. Unless Mark can, like, just miraculously, like, carry this battle. I don't think we're gonna win. I'm just gonna see how well he does, but this is just looking really bad. Okay, here, take a magic rock. Oh my fucking god. Oh, if I move him back- wait, it's not gonna matter. It's not gonna matter, because then he's gonna use some bullshit magic move and we're gonna fucking die. I don't care anymore, just use this. Oh, that was good. Yeah, back when Mary was alive, yeah, she had only one health. Absolutely not okay, I thought we could do something, but here we are. Oh, this is so bad. Here, use an AccuUp. You're gonna need it. Mark be the only one alive and the rest of the members are fucking dead. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, we're gonna start the fight over. I think RNGesus just wasn't kind to us, so I might start out with the same formation. Like, it looked good. It looked good, but like, now we're just kinda, Oh, we're screwed. We're screwed. No, there is no fucking way. I just want to hear him say, this sucks. That's just... Oh my god. Mark about to die at... No, he's dead. This sucks. That is just this whole fucking boss fight. In a nutshell. Okay, let me just make sure I'm pressing the right button. Okay. Here. Let's try that again! Okay. Make sure the form... Okay, no. I need you... No. Mary, you're gonna be over here. Alright. We're gonna try that. Unless... What if I bring them back a little further? Okay. Let's see how this works. And then you two. Press F to pay respects. He fought hard. He did his best. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna try that. Okay. What? That didn't say... What? I told you guys to go back! Why did you move up? Oh my goodness. Move back. Are they not gonna allow me to do that? This is okay. What? Okay, I guess we can't do that. Whatever. So, is the form right? Okay, whatever. Double check if the persona are all right. You got Lance, Sumi, Crow, Virgo, Jacko. We're good. Okay. Let's try this again! Yes. Thank you for the salutes. Thank you for the kind Fs. We tried hard. Now we have to do this again. Like, I'm glad I save stated just before here so we can just keep trying, play around with the formation and everything. Okay. Let's hope this goes a little smoother this time. Ugh. Okay, I have to pay attention to when he starts asking me stuff. Just for that one choice. Like, apparently it affects how much persona you can fuse in the Velvet Room. So, we want to choose the better answer. You gotta give him a reason. You want to find an answer. I just really hope we can actually, like, defeat him today. Like, if anything, I might have to grind. Like, we have been here a long-ass time. I think it's been at least 5 or 6 streams that we had to deal with this fucking dungeon. It's stupid. You've got to sleep for school tomorrow. Oh, okay. Good night. Thanks for dropping by, Miku, and I appreciate the follow. Oh, that's right. It's... Oh yeah, it's like 8 over there. Good to get your rest. But yes, sleep tight, sweet dreams, and we will catch you later. Oh, wait, he didn't ask me yet. Young man. Finding the answer. Ugh, this dialogue is so long. I don't think there's a skip button, so I just have to, like, mash this. So catchy. Like, Guido may be a shit, but he has a catchy-ass theme. Excuse me. Nate calling out Guido and roasting him. Come on, just get us to the fight. I just want to get past this part. I want to, like, finish this game. I want to continue. Go up to the part where I had to stop. I need to know how this game ends. We can't be stuck here. We can't be a Stoy Lupin forever. Come on. Let's go, team. Okay. Come on. All right. Quake. Tremor. Sword. Quake. Fire breath? Let's see.
You wish.
You're addicted to super auto pets? I can tell! Yeah, like, I saw you posted in What's Up Gamers. But it looks fun, so I can't blame you. Oh, I hate that he starts off with that. Okay, well at least Mark and Yosuke are okay. As long as those two aren't paralyzed, we're good to go, honestly. Okay. Fucking Otto Badler somehow poggest game of the month. Somehow. But there it is. You got the fun stuff. Oh, really? Starting out with this? I mean, at least we're okay right now, but... Oh, fuck! I forgot to use my magic guard. Oopsies. Well, Brad should be alright. I mean, it's just Brad, but still. Okay. I'm gonna have to set up a magic shield before I forget. Have Nate do that, since everyone else is okay. Okay. Quake. Tremor. Put up a magic guard. Quake. Fire breath. Like, I'm glad that we at least, like, sped through, the first phase earlier. That was pretty good. It's just that second phase that always gives us trouble. I don't know. I've never tried, but I'm not sure if a magic guard can stay up while having a physical guard. That would be nice, though. Let me see how many physical guards I have. It could do something. Ha ha ha! Alright, let's hope he doesn't do that again. You know what? I don't think we really need to worry about a physical guard here. If anything, we might have to worry a little more for that later with the second phase. Let's just hope this works out like last time and then really focus on that second phase. Oh, I keep forgetting to actually check the analysis. I don't think it's gonna give us his HP anyways though. It'd be nice if we could have at least some sort of bar, just so we know our progress. Oh, I think Brad might absorb that. Oh, he reflects it, okay. Alright, let's start healing then. Actually, you know what? Mary's Quake doesn't do too much, so I think I'll have her heal as well. Just have as many people, like, healed as possible. Good thing Brad wasn't affected by that, though, because that- I don't know if that Cease heal is, like, still in effect. And he's, like, full health, so that's perfect. Mark is close to full HP, though, so he should be fine. Alright, Yosuke. Quake? You're going to use an herb on yourself. You're going to heal yourself. Mark will do Quake. And Brad will do herb on Yosuke. Ha ha ha! Ooh, that's still not enough. No. Okay. Uh-oh. Please be on Yosuke or Nate. Okay, Mark's okay. I mean, his full HP is kind of close to that amount anyways, so I think he's okay. Here. Yeah, you can do Tremor. Yeah. Okay. Do a... You know what? I'm gonna... I could have done Cure All, actually. Nah, that's okay. No. Just do a heal. It's not like Mark can get that. And then you're just gonna do Quake. And you will do... Oh, actually? Hold on. Yeah, I thought so. We're not gonna tell. Holy shit, wait. Did that say he's level 66? Whoops! I don't know, like, I usually take him on with, like, at this level for everyone. Like, everyone's, like, around the same level that... Like, the first two playthroughs, they've kind of been at the same level. And I never really had too much trouble back then. So I don't know. I think I was just really lucky then. But oh well. Oh, what is that? Oh, what is that? I don't like that. Oh, that's not sexy. At least Yosuke is okay. Okay. Alright, one turn shouldn't be too bad. Here. Can't do anything with Mark, so just hit. Ew. Maybe Brad's Cease Heal is done. Let me see. Quake. Tremor. Heal Brad. The Chad. Do a Quake. And Fire Breath. Actually, wait, Guido used a fire move on us, so I'm surprised that Brad's fire moves have been working. Or at least hitting. But I ain't complaining. Ow, no, not again! Bind Brad or something. Why is a man in a suit holding a sword? Oh god, okay. We can't heal then. Well, actually, Mary can take care of healing. But anyways, I'm assuming the sword is part of his collection, because, you know, rich people would totally have those fucking sword collections. Like, I bet this guy has a katana collection. Just, like, hiding in some room in this building or whatever. He's rich. He can do whatever he wants. And he's just like, I'm gonna use a sword on these children. Yeah, give that to Brad, and then you're gonna do Quake. Yeah, Mary will be our backup. Perfect! Okay, now we just have to worry about the second phase. I don't know who's gonna go first. Like, you never know who's gonna go first, so it's like, I don't know who should use the magic guard. It's just so nerve-wracking. Alright, here comes Super Guido again. Somehow a katana collection is worse. It is! Because then you know that the guy's a fucking weeb. Or worse, an otaku. Okay, you are going to... No. I think I want Brad to use the magic guard. Then Nate will heal. I want you to defend. You're going to use Eternity. Okay, so heal Brad. Switch with... Yeah, switch out with Vortech. You're gonna use a magic guard. And hopefully it'll work. Come on, Brad. Go first. Okay, that's good. Just any one of us, please, go before Super Guido. Like, have Super Guido go last. Ah! Ooh, huh! Wait. Oh, I get it now. Holy White works on the people in the middle. I think. Well, at least we have Nate here to heal. And we have this, so that's good. Alright. You're going to switch to Halo so we can have a heal all. That would be way better. You're going to use a magic rock, I think. No. Actually, yeah. Use the magic rock on Brad, and then... No, use the magic rock on yourself. Nate will take care of Brad. Reality is often disappointing unless your persona's soulmate has the torso of a chicken after becoming a Fento. Yeah! It does kind of look like a chicken now that I look more closely. You just lost to a team called the Creamy Buttocks. Damn, Rip! Oh, I love that though. Oh, okay. Do Fire Breath. You hate how your Spotify Wrapped had Autocore in there just because you listened to the Persona soundtrack. Oh, weird! Like, the Persona... Like, Atlas, I think, was my top artist. Like, absolute top. And then after that is the lady who sings the Persona 4 songs. But, like... I don't know, I didn't get Autocore there. I just had, like, for my top genres, I think it was J-pop, video game music, hard rock, classic rock, neo-psychedelic. Or no, wait, I think instead of hard rock, it was indie rock. But yeah, I don't know. Like, I think that the J-pop, I think that kind of counts as Persona as well, I'm not sure. Oh, okay, we can do heal all. But yeah, like, I have my cousin to thank for, like, giving me the J-pop stuff too, because, like, she's been recommending, like, for my Album of the Week project. And the year before that, I did an Album of the Day. Like, I'd listen to a new album every day, but, like, she'd usually give me some J-pop to listen to. So it's a nice change of pace, but yeah. Okay, I want you to do Sword. Creamy buttocks, yes, the creamy buttocks, very nice. Mmm, creamy. Okay, so let's hope that heal all kicks in. Perfect. That's totally fine. Might have to use another magic shield, and then maybe I'll do a physical guard. What's weird is that you didn't get Atlas or Sapphire as your top five artists or songs. Really? Interesting. Huh, that is a big mystery right there. Come on, Yosuke, give us the heal all. What? Come on, I used an AccuUp! Oh my god, why didn't that work? This fucking fucker! Tell me, why was Autocore in there but not country when one of your top 5 songs and top 5 artists is country? That is a very good question! Huh. Interesting. Oh, let's do a strength drop. Wait! Yeah, I think we should do that. Keep doing Eternity. Yeah, you can't really do too much, but... At least you reflect the whatever other magic skills it was. So you do that. Come on, I hope it works. Okay. Come on. Okay, we're gonna do another heal all. Okay. Oh, I thought I had a magic shield up. Never mind. Shit. I was thinking a magic shield was up at some point. I don't know. It's okay. Spotify Wrapped, explain! Explain yourselves! Okay, that landed. That's good. Okay. I just... Come on. Oh, we need to do heal all anyways. Here. Okay. Mary, keep doing eternity. I want you to put up a magic shield. It's the last one we have. And then... Come on. I'm hanging on for dear life. Oh, thank God, Yosuke. I'm not sure if red fire works on this guy. Okay, yeah, that strength drop was, like, definitely a good idea. I'm gonna see if I can use a Fizz Guard, too. See, why doesn't that always hit? I have Accu up in effect, too. Okay, well, I'm gonna keep using a Strength Drop. We have a Magic Shield up, so that's good. Keep doing Eternity. I guess you should use Fire. Or you know what? Heal Mark. Because he's, like, the only one who doesn't have full HP. You're gonna use Accu up. Fire Breath. Like, 94 damage is still pretty good. Help me! Red fire, implying this game has other colors of fire? Yes, actually! There's a blue fire move. I've only seen red fire and blue fire, and then there's the average, like, fire that's like, I don't know, blaze or whatever. But, like, straight up, there's the move red fire and then the move blue fire, and they actually do appear in their respective colors. That's decent. If you keep doing that, I'll probably do a magic shield next. Just in case. Okay. Magic shield, eternity. Huh? Didn't I just try to heal Mark? What happened? What happened? I wonder if there's a nuke most in this game. I mean, there should be, right? Because there's Megidolaon. Maybe someone else learns it. Oh, fuck me! Okay, we're gonna use a life orb on him. Damn it! It just had to be Yosuke. I used a fucking strength drop on him. Oh my god, this is fucking stupid. Okay. We're gonna have a turn to heal everyone. Of course that doesn't hit. Why? Why? I used Accu up. I don't understand. Come on. There we go. Alright. Let's see. Mark should keep attacking since he has the most HP. So in the meantime... Okay. I think I need someone to do the life orb on Yosuke. So I think maybe Mary used the life orb, and then Nate and Brad will heal themselves. Yeah. Alright. I'm so glad we picked up those life orbs. Alright. Do that for Yosuke. You know what? I feel like Yosuke should be in the back. Back here. So he doesn't get affected. Okay. So then you're gonna heal Mary. Mark, just keep attacking. You're okay. Brad, you're gonna use an herb on yourself. Because all Yosuke is doing shields and buffs and stuff. So this should be okay, I hope. Wait, oh shit, actually I probably should have moved Yosuke to the other side. Ugh, whatever. Okay. Yeah, I'm still gonna do a heal all. Our SP isn't looking too good though. But good thing Mark is a tank, just in all regards. Now, we're gonna do heal all. You're gonna do Eternity. We need you to do that. Nate? Just in case. Just in case. Do it on Mark. Do that on Mark. He's really gonna need it. Do a nuke more, and then you are going to do a fire breath. Like, Nate's got a shit ton of SP too, so he's good. He's our magic boy. Magic hands. Magic man. Oh, really? Really? Nate's fucking dead? Okay. Okay, since Brad's not really doing too much, I'll have him bring Nate back. We still have two life orbs, so that's good, but I'm getting scared. We'll keep pushing through. Mary's also starting to lose some SP. Okay. Do a magic shield. Eternity. Nuke more. Bring Nate back. Okay, Nate. I think I still want you here. Because if he does use Holy Word, it would be good if he reflects. Okay. What do you mean fail to revive? What the fuck? Okay, fine. We don't need Nate, I guess. What a waste. What the actual shit? What's with that? How? How does a life orb fail to revive? I don't understand that. Oh my god. Okay, I think Yosuke should just keep switching between Heal All and Magic Shield, just in case. Here, I don't want to risk. I'll have Brad give a spell rock to Mary. The anti-healing thing? But he never hit Nate with a cease heal. The only two that have been hit with that were Mark and Brad, I think? I just know that Nate was not hit with that. And I think it should have been long gone by now, because, like, these guys are healing fine. Well, okay, maybe not Mark, but still. I just don't. Okay, give that spell rock to Mary. Hello, Chuck. Yes, you have arrived to the Guido boss battle. This is the second time we've fought in this stream. And I'm pissed that we can't bring Nate back, apparently, but whatever. Let's just hope this works out for us. Ooh, that spell rock wasn't enough for Mary, I don't think. Oh god, not Hell Eyes! Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, Mark is coming back. No, Mark is coming back. Okay. God damn, this fucker. This sucks. For real. Oh my god. You took a nap? Good. Glad to hear you are refreshed, I hope? Okay. Please, for the love of sweet Satan. Yeah, that's me right now. Bring Mark back, I swear to fucking god. Put him here, he doesn't need to be up front. Oh my god, this fucker. Oh, thank god he's okay. I need something else besides a spell rock. I don't know if I have anything else that heals SP pretty good. Oh, and of course that doesn't fucking work. Oh my god. Okay, good. Glad to hear you're well rested. Yeah, don't worry, Mark is back now, but let's hope it stays that way. Okay. We're going to do another heal all just in case. Oh, shit. Maybe Mary can, like... Is there anything else that heals SP? Because otherwise, she's just kind of here. Hina Stone, let's try that. Let's try Nuke More, otherwise we might have to... back you up? Hopefully not. That's still not enough. I need some better SP healing items. Or maybe I have some other ones, but I'm not sure. Really? Well, great. Those were our only healers. You know what? Mary's gonna be designated healer then. Well, with what we can, I guess. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna need some magic rocks for those two. Okay. Here. You two will take the magic rocks. Cause if it's just Mark, then you know, we're fucking done again. There wouldn't be any point. Just here. I hope the best for you three. What? What the fuck? Brad, you were supposed to heal yourself. Why didn't that count? Okay. Yep, we're still with Super Guido. I have no idea what the fuck is happening anymore. Here. As long as you heal yourself, well, we're gonna try. Just... please. Or maybe I should have saved that magic rock. Whatever. I'm gonna see what happens if we switch to Maria. I don't think that's gonna help. But at least we'll have a little more SP available with Maria. Oh god. Oh, and of course Mark is paralyzed. What the fuck? Why didn't she switch? This is stupid. Okay. I don't have a paralyzed heal. Do I have something that can restore all of us? I don't think we do. Okay, well, yeah, that's how I feel. Okay, what if I gave him a strength drink to Mark? Mary, you're gonna be our sacrificial lamb. Yeah, that wasn't kind of too much. Oh my god, we need Mark! Ugh. Fine. Oh. Oh, we did switch back to you. Okay. Heal Mark. We'll see how much Kira does. I don't think that's- oh, she's dead. Don't say you're dead to him! That's not funny, Mary! You're not very funny! Ugh, god. Okay, sacrifice yourself. Use something that gets rid of that toad candy. Give it to- oh. No, hold on. I just need one. I just need something to get rid of the panic. That's all I need. Petrify. Well, shit, I guess the toad candy is the only thing we got here. Use that. Hopefully that works. Time for the long con. You have to marry Super Guido, have its kids, get a nice house, and after 20 years, file for a divorce because you have photoshopped evidence of Super Guido with its assistant. You're gonna leave Super Guido broke, defenseless, and for the kicker, you'll take away the kids. That's when you go in for the kill. That is a smart plan. That's a pretty smart plan. Yeah, Yosuke can probably he'll vouch for me. He'll be in support. He'll be in on it too. Give this to Mark. You're still alive? Oh. Okay, I still need you to cure Mark. Ah! I need you to cure Mark. Just use the last of your strength to help him. Please, God. Oh, it's not even full. Oh no! Yeah, take his insurance too, yes. Gotta make sure he just does not survive. Then you pay the kids off because they were actors the entire time. Wow, genius! Absolutely genius! Oh, please. We're dead. Huh?
Help me!
Oh wait, is Maria immune? Is she immune? Hmm. Oh my god. Okay, it was good that we switched to Maria then! Come on. I still have a sliver of hope left. I can feel tears in my eyes. Please, God. Please. Let Mark be okay. Let him save us. He saved me my first playthrough. He can do it again. I believe in him. Oh my god! Oh my god! Mary's starting persona, and I guess she can just totally ignore fucking, what is it? I think those are light attacks. Oh god. Oh, thank the Lord. Oh, praise Jesus. Praise Jesus. I'm not a believer, but praise Jesus. Okay, I'm glad that everyone, like, who's dead still gets some experience. You're definitely gonna need all your vitality. Fuck, dude. Fuck. Oh my god. Look at that. Look at that. Everyone levels up. You get a level up. You get a level up. You get a level up. Except Brad. Why didn't Brad get a level up? You know what? Whatever. You're here. I'll fix everyone's formation later. Just, oh my god, look at us. Hype. Fucking hype. I save stated, so like, we're good. But I'll just like, save again, just in case. Oh my fucking god. Oh, porco dio. He's fucking dead, finally. Ding dong, Super Guido's fucking dead. I lost. You're right, Nate. This is the only way I could live. Perhaps I wished for somebody like you to come along and wake me up. Wake me up inside, can't wake up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah, I turned southern for a bit. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm so fucking happy. Day 69 worked. Oh. Fuck Brad. No, I like Brad the Chat. He's my favorite. Honestly, he's my second favorite bro character in Persona after Yosuke. The fuck is going on in here? I just fucking won this boss fight after, like, I don't know. There's been at least three streams with this boss, but, like, we've been in this fucking dungeon for at least five streams. Just, oh my god. Anyways, hi Spider Gang, what's up? The wicked bitch is dead, thank god. Yeah, you just missed the most poggers victory ever. You just popped in like two seconds ago. Yeah, I understand why you'd be confused, but yeah, I'm just so happy right now. Oh my god. Oh, strange, but I feel happy. Where's the real Mary? So, you know the secret of these two worlds. Impressive. What is it, Nate? You and the world you were in are just the products of someone's imagination. When did we find out she wasn't the real Mary again? When did we find out? That was a long time ago. I think... I have a feeling it was around the Karma Palace, but I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, definitely don't quote me on that. I can't remember. I forgot. What is he talking about? What does he mean? We almost had to marry Super Guido. Thank God we didn't have to. Like, the divorce plan, like, just to, like, hit him where it hurts. Like, you know, just the slow burn. It's a good plan, but I'd rather stay married to Yosuke, thank you very much. I'm afraid you are the ideal Mary of the Mary we know. And the town you live in is the world inside the heart of Mary, right, Guido? That is right. Not only that, but Mei and Maggie are merely the shadows of Mary's own heart. Damn, Mary, why does Persona 1 let you have two shadows? Or I guess technically three, because I don't know. I think there's like a Shadow Mary, I'm not sure. How far am I in this game? You know, I think I might have to say halfway. Or like at least around the halfway point, because like, here's the thing. There's a certain point in the game where you have to like answer questions correctly, otherwise you're gonna get the bad ending. If we got those questions wrong, this would be the end of the game. But we're going for the true ending, so yeah, this is not the end. I've been fighting Super Guido for so long, your baby got delivered. Oh my god, wait, that's true, huh? You were still waiting for, like, way back then, and we were still here. Damn, it's been that fucking long. That's why I'm just so overjoyed right now. It can't be true. Oh. Yeah, I'm confused. I thought she knew she wasn't the real one. But then these guys figured it out. I don't remember. Mary's a fucking special snowflake. That's true. Honestly, she is. But she's cool. I like her. Mary, Mei, Maggie. It's simple play of assimilating words. Mary must have been imagining her own utopia in her heart. Excuse me. Modeled after the town she knew right before she was hospitalized. How incredible. So, the reason why there was no police station and why the hospital turned into a castle was because... This is the ideal Mary. You may not like it, but this is what peak persona looks like. So true. They weren't needed in Mary's utopia. Only her wants and needs existed in her world. Make sense? The disappearance of Selena and Bruce came from Mary's dark side. In the end, all she wanted was a real friend. About a month ago, the Deva system experiments were successful. However, Mary and the machine were linked long before that. Somehow her psychic waves and machine waves synchronized spiritually. It began to control different dimensions. It was beyond that of anyone's imagination. And you made contact with May, who manages the Utopia. Something like that. All Mary wanted was someone to always be with her. Especially when she needed a someone. That's a lie! You're making all of this up! Then, go and meet your true self. She is in this castle. I'm Mary! This is too much! Mary! Damn, she just yeeted out. Yosuke, damn! Oh, that's perfectly timed! Oh, that was perfect timing. Thank you for hosting my stream, as always, Experimenter. You a real one. Yosuke, damn! We gotta go after her! Mary, she needs to realize her own self. Otherwise, she will fall victim to the same trap I once did. Go after her. My mistake should not be repeated. He's dead. Rest in fucking pieces, thank God. Foolish guy. Yosuke, we have to find Mary. Oh, we need a heal! So much delay this time? Oof, rip. But hey, what's up, Experimenter? Okay, you know what? Honestly, these three can, like, stay up front. Here, switch. Nate can be in the back. Or, not the back, actually. Oh, fuck. I have to move Yosuke a little bit. Yeah, you three- or actually? I think I'd like if Brad was to the middle, because maybe back here. Yeah, because like then he can use fire breath. So then you two will be on the sides and then Nate will just be right behind. Actually, no. No, I like having Nate up front too, because he can hit too. Okay, like you two... Yeah, you're gonna be here and then Nate's gonna be right here. Okay, I like that. We're definitely gonna have to heal. Okay, I don't think we're ever gonna need- Wait, this is a weird form. I'm gonna get rid of that. Okay. Really? What will happen to Mary? This can't be true. You're lying! Poor Mary. Wait, so maybe we didn't know yet? I'm confused, I forgot. Guido is finally at peace. I've been thinking about this for a while, but the conclusion I have is very disturbing. Okay, so, Yosuke, you have heal- oh wait. Literally, Brad's the only one who needs the full healing. Okay, Nate, I'm gonna have you- hold on. I'm gonna have you use heal on Brad. Ooh, I hope he levels up soon. Let me check on that. He's running out of SP. No! That's not true! That's impossible! Wait. Status. So... Oh, okay. He doesn't have too long to, like, level up. He's fine. Okay, let me just save state again. Let me just make sure. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good to go. Oh, thank God. Thank God we're done with that. Whoops. Shit, I don't remember where I was supposed to go. I think we just, Oh, you know what? I think we have to go all the way to that one floor with the big corridor, I think? I don't remember. Wait, what's everyone's levels right now? 38, 40, 40- 48?! Damn! Alright, damn! Okay, no wonder! Oh, experimenter! So, we actually have sound alerts here. So you can actually activate the Yosuke scream if you would, like, using your channel points. I think it might be loud enough at this point too. But yeah, that's a thing. Why were humans created? I haven't thought about that since I was a kid. I don't have time anymore. I feel as if I was just thinking of something very ludicrous. We mustn't destroy the future of humans. Do you not agree, people? Fortunately, that switch in the very last part won't change. Oh, I know, right? Ugh, God, that would be so annoying if it did. Jeez. So, they finally woke up. Just imagining that fucking Skyrim opening scene. Why did we come into existence? That's a good question, Nate. Yeah, yeah, I'm glad we don't have to moonwalk. Oh my God. I mean, moonwalking's fun, but like, for that, no fun. Yeah, there's the Yosuke scream. I hate electricity. Okay, Brad, thank you for your input. Words of wisdom from Brad the Chad. Okay. Of course, there's a fight immediately after. It's okay, we're fine. Hopefully Brad levels up, like, now. I don't want to deal with you guys. Yeah, we don't have, and I've been waiting for this. At least not yet. I'm not sure, like, what else I need to do to get more sound alerts available. Or if 5 is the limit just forever, but yeah. Anyways. Never mind. I have the persona we want. Let me talk to Mr. Virtue over here, because I don't feel like... Oh, actually, I wonder if we can recruit him. Maybe from, Oh, never mind, he's still strong. No, never mind. I just want him gone. Here. Brad, no one cares? Damn. You said that. Okay. Oh. Okay, I know.
It'd be better if you didn't say that!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What a stupid story. God must be angry too. You should repent. Then give me one magic stone.
Do we have any of those?
Keep up your good deed. I know what you're thinking about. What do you wish of me?
Give me something.
Then let me give you this.
Just $22! Okay. So what were you guys? Weak 2 again? Weak against fire, don't use chill, and then strong against magic. But we have Mark here, so it's okay. Baha, I have fire! So yeah, you use that. Just everyone stick your fire on this guy, and then fucking Mark, just in case, we'll use nuke more. He's gotten so strong, I'm so proud of him. What's your deal against Brad? Yes. What is your deal against Brad the Chad? You're against all Brads all the time? But this Brad is not like the other Brads. Sure, he can be an annoying little shit at first, but he's funny. He grows on you. I don't know. I think if you read the manga, I think you might like him a little more too. I'm not sure. But Brad's a fun guy. He's a cool Brad. Oh. Did we use Nuke more yet? I don't think we did. Oh well. They're here. Nice! Wow! Good job, Yosuke! I'm proud of you! Oh my god, Yosuke! You're so cool! Oh, Yosuke, you're so sexy kawaii! Okay, I'll just use Nuke more just in case.
You wish.
Wow, good job! Wow, good job, you guys! Love to see it. Oh yeah, you're definitely gonna have fun with that one. Yeah. With all the times I get horny for Yosuke, yeah, it's definitely gonna- we're definitely gonna be hearing that a lot. I really should add Akihiko voice. Don't worry, if I ever get the option, then I will. That will be the first thing. I will. I assure you. Like a certain British boy. Who, Tom Holland? Yeah, I'm horny for Tom Holland too, but not as horny as I am with Yosuke though. Oh, right, so we have to go this way, right? I think we go this way. Yeah. Wait, was there another lever here? I don't remember. Fuck. Oh. So, I want to get rid- oh. Don't worry! Don't worry! Oh, I think we might be able to recruit Painter. Yeah. If I just stare at him, maybe he'll listen. Wait. Talk to him. I want this guy. Stare at him. My heart is feeling warm. What? I thought you got interested with that. Do you want me to be your friend? Are you lonely? Be interested, damn it! What? I have something I want to say. Dance for him? Mark, dance crazy! I know. I don't dance well. I don't dance. I know you can. Not got a chance. So, oh fuck. Do you wanna, I don't know, flirt with him? If you don't have a friend, how about me? It would be great. Oh! Did you want me? Tell him a joke. Wait, no. You can make tofu tacos, tofu burgers, tofu shakes, but can't make a tofu cow. I'll never understand Brad's sense of humor, but he's trying his best. He's scared of that? What the fuck? You don't know what you're doing, do you? Be right back, gonna watch a video? Alright, go for it. Enjoy that video. Oh yeah! Yeah, Wolf, I have a picture of me, posing with Pogjuice, cause like, in Little Tokyo, I found... Like, it's short for pineapple orange guava, but it's literally called Pogjuice, and I took a picture with it. Who would win in a comedy competition, Gyro or Brad? Oh my god, they literally have the same sense of humor. I have no idea, that's a good question. You know what, I think Gyro would because he has the pizza mozzarella song on his side. No one can beat that, not even Brad the Chad. I was a snob in my life as a human, but I'm a demon now. I like to give my girlfriend presents, give me crystal. We have one, right? Cool. Keep staring, I want him to be interested. Okay. Okay. Feels good. Yeah, good. Yeah, there we go. Join us. I hope. I don't want to see more of us zombies made. What can I do to help stop us from increasing? You're a zombie? Okay, give me your spell card. This too. Yay, we're strong enough for him to recruit. Yay. I'll give you the card, but if you turn this into a persona too soon, it might go bad. My impression of the feel-good sound bit is too good?
I'm honored. Wow, I'm flattered. Thank you. I'm glad to hear that. Wow. Yay! We got a new a demon on our side. But he can become a personer. Alright. So, can we go in here yet? Okay, good. Alright, the truth about Mary. We get to see Mary. For real. The real Mary. I remember when I first played this game. Oh shit, you can't see it now, but like, the real Mary is on the bed. I thought she wasn't wearing pants, because like, the pajamas she's wearing kind of look flesh-colored, so I just kind of assumed she was naked. But she's not, she's wearing clothes. It's fine.
No! That can't be! Idiot! Why did you kill my dad? Do you even know what you just did?
I'm sorry. I'm fucking crying.
This can't be. This is me? No! You're not me!
Then she suddenly becomes a shadow. No.
I'm the one that made everyone suffer? I killed someone. I, the real me, depended upon. Now no one is going to save us. It's all over!
Three Marys who are all the same person? It can't be true, can it? Mary.
No. Don't come near me. Don't look at me.
Calm down, Mary. It's just a big mistake, right?
No, no, no! Don't lie! They're all me! I know! I'm responsible for putting you and the city through all this chaos! It's all my fault!
You're not me! Persona 4! Now you can't click the sound alert, you're out of stock. Oh no, Rip! Damn. Rest in peace. Kick back! You were just being used, okay? Now come here. She does kind of look naked. Yeah, you agree with me! Yeah, you see it too! Cause like, okay, so the shirt part kind of looks like a blanket. So that's why I just assumed like she was like... just like pantsless. I didn't notice the fucking pants cuffs at the end of her legs though. But yeah. Wait, you can't activate the sounds on your own? Huh, that's weird. I'm not sure why it doesn't work. Pantsless Mary mod when? That's a good question. If I knew how to mod, then I'd do it.
No, no, no. Please don't be nice to me. I know why this all happened. I was jealous of everyone. Walking around town in nice clothes, talking about guys, and laughing out loud.
At least the Yo Scream one is... Oh wait, you mean you can't activate Yo Scream? That's weird. I don't know what's up with that. I think your Twitch is being glitchy. Maybe.
I was jealous of all these things. I was subconsciously wishing for the school and this whole city to disappear.
Mary.
I wanted to do something about it, but all I could do was cry and cry. I was so full of jealousy that I cursed everybody, and in my mind, I created my ideal town and a new me to comfort myself. Do you understand? I was the bad one. I don't deserve to live.
Plays 1,000 miles. Oh, you know what? Speaking of 1,000 miles, Siva Gunner actually posted a rip recently. It was a Super Mario 64 rip. One of the songs, they made it sound like 1,000 miles. Like they did it in, they did 1,000 miles in the Super Mario 64 sound font, but while also mixing that song's melody with the song. And it was great. It made me happy. Like 1,000 miles just always makes me really happy. So like seeing that rip made me smile. Laughing out loud. Oh, Mary, do I have news for you. Oh, man. Wait, you can't click it after selecting that reward, it just says so. Huh. That's weird. I'm not sure what's up with that, then. Wait, can anyone else use it? Oh, yes, it's all over! Everything go away! Oops, I think I forgot to read that. But basically, Maggie being in a bitch. Mary, come this way, okay? Okay, well, there's Yo Scream. Huh. I'm not sure what's up with Experimenter's side. That's weird. I can't be among you. Among us! Damn. Mary was sus. She was the imposter. Among us! Please return me to my soul. Let's hope that seriously works. I think it might. Yeah, it might take a while to kick in. Mary! Stupid! Why? Why? You can't for some other sounds too. That's weird. Like, I don't think-
Seriously?
Oh, never mind. Seriously worked for you. I don't know why it's just the Yo Scream for you though. Yeah, cause like, I didn't see the Yo Scream appear like- Cause like, I'm using Streamlabs and I can see when you guys redeem your sound alerts and like, just any points in general. I didn't see, like, you redeem the Yo Scream, but I did see Seriously there. So I'm not sure. I'm not sure what's up with that. Oh, Mary, do I have a game for you! Yosuke, let's return to Mary's soul. Wait, Mock. You know about the idiotic woman named Pandora? What's up? The woman in the midst that opened up a box that contained evil. And when she opened up this box, the evil in it spread throughout the world. Mary is just like Pandora. She wished for the destruction of the town. I know. I love how Nate just calls her idiotic. He just does not vibe with that myth. He's just like, oh, Pandora was stupid. After seriously, you can't redeem again? Oh, you know what? There's a cooldown time. I think that might be why. I forget. I think I put the cooldown time for maybe 10, 15 minutes? Seconds? I don't remember. But there is a cooldown time, so you'd have to wait until you use a sound alert again. Or I don't know, Jacob could tell you. He's been using the sound alerts frequently. Hopefully it's just that, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I can't remember if it's minutes or seconds. I just remember putting 10 or 15, but I honestly don't remember. Yeah, okay, there's Yo Scream. Why is Nate British? So I wanted different people to have accents and stuff. Or like, if I use accents, like it would be easier because like, you know, not everyone would sound the same. So because Nate's all snobby, I kind of give him like the snobby British accent, kind of mixed with the northern British accent, but yeah. The cooldown is like 8 seconds. Huh. Okay. The Yo Scream lasts more than a minute to you? Huh. I'm not sure what's up with that then. But yeah. Rather than help a self-destructive girl, we should destroy the Deva system first. You selfish! You think you're a friend? What the heck happens if you destroy that machine? What would happen to Mary? As far as I see, her life is sustained by that machine. If we destroy that machine, Mary would probably die too. But as long as that machine exists, nothing will ever be the same. Put your personal feelings aside. There are other lives at stake here. I'll kill you! Damn, he bitch slapped Nate. You go, Mark. Nate was a fucking bitch. Does it automatically unlock redeem? I feel like it might give you a pop-up notification, maybe, to tell you, but I am unsure. Do you manually do it? I think you manually do it. I think that's what Jacob's doing right now. I'm not sure. Back to Mark. You disgust me. I never thought you'd be this messed up. Okay, it is manual. Alright. Maybe you do have a point. Which is probably the reason behind all our wars. Can we just kill Nate? Yeah, really, Nate's a fucking shit. I don't know anyone who likes him. He's that much of an asshole. We don't like him. But even if Mary is the one who caused us this suffering, she's the one who tried to save us and the entire city, too. You're with Mark on this one. Let's all kill Nate. Yeah, exactly. Like, Nate's a bitch-ass motherfucker. You already redeemed the wind sound? Oh. Yeah, you know what? I don't see you redeem it on my side either. I'm not sure what's up with that. Yeah, that's a mystery. I'm sorry your points are being used up. Let's make a children's book about killing Nate, like the good old days. Yeah, like you just throw him in a well and he's like done. Maybe he's less stinky in the proper translation. I don't know. I hope so.
Feel that mighty wind!
Oh, okay, never mind. There's the mighty wind. It works. But yeah, like, I don't know. I mean, Mark would still need a reason to slap Nate, so I think he's still just as stinky. I'm not sure, though. Yeah, I don't know. Twitch is being weird for you, Experimenter. I'm not sure what's up with that. And hey, Hector, what's up? You know what? I think the localizers took out the reason why Brown says why he's called Brown. Unless that pops up, like, towards the end game, so I'm not sure. But it wouldn't work. You know what? It wouldn't work anyways, like, because, like, here he's called Brad, but maybe he might say he pooped his pants or something. I don't know. We'll have to see. I just know that we haven't heard, like, anything close to that so far. Yeah, he's called Brown because he took a shit. He poo-pooed his pants. And his pants were brown, so they just call him Brown. Not because of his hair color, because of the poo-poo. She's the one who tried to save us and the entire city, too. I believe in Mary. She needs to be separated from that machine, but to do that, she will need our help. You expected the Garudine sound effect from Ultimax. Yeah, it's just the words. I just think it's funny how Yosuke says, "Feel that mighty wind!" So, I think it's good to use anytime I burp. Or just anytime some wind-related thing happens. I don't know, it's funny when he says it. Well said. If it's to help Mary overcome herself, then I will lend a hand. Trusting your soul. Alfred told me that he trusts my soul too. Mark, you're right. We can argue as much as we want and prove our points. But the important thing is to listen to your soul. When it's calling for you! I'll go too. Okay, Nate, good. Psh, making me think of a long speech. You should have just said that from the beginning. I thought that smart adults are to stay behind. Sorry, I'm only 17. The law doesn't deem me an adult yet. Yeah, you baby. Does your mouth ever stop running? It's very windy there right now. Yosuke is blessing your town. But damn, like, you're actually experiencing that mighty wind. Feel that mighty wind, wolf. The Garudine sound effect would have been perfect with the TPH. That's true, but it's funny hearing Yosuke say his words. Brad being a team player. Yes, he is. That's why he's a Chad. I love him. Meanwhile, Nate, just shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Yosuke, good things don't last. Let's return to Mary's soul via Deva system. Hey, look! Something's in the mirror!
talking about the man in the mirror. Whoo!
It is very mighty wind. I can imagine. Damn. I remember, like, the last time I streamed this, I had, like, a perfectly timed burp as soon as the fucking mirror showed up. It was funny. Wait. Oh, damn, the wind is so mighty, the door creaks open and you can't tell if it's thanks to the wind, your cat, or the ghost. Damn. It's probably the ghost. At the end, of course. At the end. Wait, what are we talking about for the end? Good things don't last like Persona 4, unfortunately. Yeah, I was sad when Persona 4, when I finished. I actually cried. Like, I remember, or you know what? Like, before the true ending, I thought it was actually over and I was like fucking crying on stream. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna lose them. But then I cried a little after, like, you know, once I got that true ending too. But oh my god, like, I miss experiencing Persona 4 for the first time. It was a fun experience and it really felt like you were just hanging out with your friends. Like, they became my friends. And Yosuke became husband, but you know, just, I love the P4 gang. They're my favorite. Well, so far, I haven't played 2, 3, or 5 yet, but I think 4 will always have that special place in my heart. Because no one can especially replace Yosuke, that's for sure. He's mine. Man in the mirror, machine in the mirror. Yeah, that's right, yeah. Adding sound effects at the end of the Yosuke quote. Oh, yeah, maybe I could customize that. That'd be a good idea. Yeah, okay. I'll take that into consideration. But yeah. The ghost is very chill. People say ghosts are mean and evil. She just creaks open doors and turns off your TV to get you to go to bed. Yeah. Yeah, like, there's good ghosts. They just like, sometimes they just like to watch over you. Like my Yosuke ghost. Sometimes he opens the door and just likes to watch me. Oh yeah, and sorry about the whoop! It's not audible, it's kind of quiet. Like, it's mostly because of the sound clip that I got it from. I think that's why. So I have to like boost that. So for now, hoop is out of, like, just kind of there. That's both beautiful and so sad. Isn't it? It is, for real. Yeah, P4 game became your friends too through the playthrough and you fell in love with Chie and Rise. Yeah, like Chie is your waifu. Yeah. Excuse me. Chuck loves Chie. Me, I love Yosuke. It's a deep, deep love. But yeah. Hey, it's gone. What are we gonna do now? We can't go back. Persona 4 gave you so many new ships. It got you shipping your favorite athletic couple. Yeah, like, Ko and Chie are pretty cute too. But yeah, there's a lot of ships there. Like, besides me and Yosuke, you know, you and Yosuke. Like, Soyo? Good ship. I love it. Why was the Yosuke romance option removed? Oh my god. Fucking Atlas. Fuck Atlas for not giving us the gay rights. But at least we had it for Persona 2. Still, though. The Borpa. Oh, but yeah, I think I remember Wolf saying Chie and Ko. I think I remember that. But yes. Yeah, there we go. There's our gay rights. Come on, Atlas. Listen to the people. Yeah, I did remember. Yeah. Okay, good. I'm glad. Yeah, because I remember we were talking about Ko, so I was thinking, yeah, you know what, I'm pretty sure they like Ko and Chie. And they are pretty cute. But yeah, I also like how Jacob deduced it to those two options, but I mean, they are pretty much, you know, they are the athletes. Well, okay, Chie is honestly just kind of a LARPer. Like, she just goes around, like, you know, reenacting whatever martial arts moves she sees in her movies. Like, I don't think she actually takes classes, she's just there. Why isn't there an option for you to set Chie and Ko on a date? That's a good question. You know, I'm not- I know that there's, like, a persona, like, romance route thing where you can, like, choose, like, specific shifts, but I'm not sure if they did a Chie and Ko one. Did I just call Chie a LARPer? Like, I just saw someone comment and they said she's basically a LARPer, so I just kind of stuck with that. Because, I mean, she kind of is. She just goes around, like, you know, just reenacting her martial arts moves and stuff. The tiny athletic couple. Yes. Yes, yes. Chie would absolutely pick Ko up 100%. You cannot change my mind. I see it too! She would. I can see it. Anyways, back to the story. Something must have happened in Mary's town. Now that Guido's gone, she's the only one capable of doing this. Oh yeah, we still have that mirror. Make it grant a wish. Ask it to fly us back to that town. So the simulator that I have in mind is called Your Affection. You can find it on Tumblr. Honestly, I think I might play it on stream sometime. Maybe. Maybe I'll think about it. I just want more Yosuke content, but yeah. I just remember seeing there were different, like, romance routes you could do. Like, just exclusively for certain ships, I think. But yeah. Oh yeah! Cold time? Cold time. What the? What's going on? Mary must be refusing us. Oh, damn. What should we do? Huh? What? Oh, Mary must have left it. This won't do anything. You got the broken compact. What is it, Mok? Mary's compact. There's no mirror. Hey, real Mary has a compact too. You got the green compact. Look at all these compacts. Let me see. There's a real Mary's compact and an ideal Mary's compact. The real Mary's compact has a mirror in it. Hey, Nate, let me check it out real quick. Mirror, send us back to the inside of Mary's mind. He's still posing for it too. Damn, Rip. I suppose the real compact wouldn't have any special powers, but maybe if the ideal Mary's compact was perfect, it might have been possible. Real Mary didn't wake yet. She lies very still. Could she be dead? No, she's fine. Mary, wake up! I have a funny story I want to tell you. When I was- Oh no! Oh, okay, this is where he says it. Oh, okay, he does say it. Oh my god. When I was young, people would call me Brown Bags. Guess why? It's because I took a dump in my pants! Funny, huh? Well, I didn't think so then. But now, I think it's damn funny. Everyone used to make fun of me. I felt so pathetic. Everyone in school laughed about it, so I pretended like it was cool. Then when I got to high school, I tried hard to act cool. But I was just fooling myself all along. But I'm going to stop now. Watching you go through all this made me realize that I was stupid. So come on, wake up. Laugh for me. Please. Aw, Brad! Amazing. Aw. I like him. Oh, he's still saying it! Never mind. Okay, I thought he'd say something else because he was, like, looking down. Aw. Character development. Okay. That actually made me pretty sad, not gonna lie. I could feel some tears welling up a bit. Mary, everyone's waiting for you. You don't have to suffer alone. Call us. Please. I'll go anywhere you want me to go. The ideal Mary is the result of her wish to change herself. However, the ideal soul denied her existence. Mary, did you really lose all hope? If you even have an ounce of I can't talk! If you even have an ounce of hope left, call us. You knew this would happen? Oof, but don't worry. Nothing. There's a bear there. Is there anything in here? Okay, but there is something here! Oh, hold on. Let me see the painting real quick. Mary painted this picture. Gate to Paradise. I wonder what she was thinking when she painted this. You got a piece of the Chaos Mirror! Chaos Control! Yeah, pick it up, Yosuke. You got a piece of the mirror! What's that, Yosuke? Is that a piece of Guido's mirror? The size. The shape. It's a perfect fit for Ideal Mary's compact. Oh, serious? Serious? Seriously? Seriously? Hold on. Either me or someone play it. You mean the Chaos Mirror? Oh, serious? Oh, serious?
Seriously?
Oh, we got two seriouslys. There we go. You might be able to take us back then. Give it to me, Yosuke! But yes, thank you for playing this seriously. Good timing. Heck yeah! It fits perfectly! What the? And they yeeted. Here we go, the portal! Wah, wah, wah! Wah, wah, wah! Wah, wah, wah! Wah, wah, wah! Like, the wormhole totally looks like a Doctor Who wormhole. It totally looks like one. Anyways... Oh, look, it's Nancy, our fifth party member.
Are you alright? Is everyone okay?
Ow. Damn. That hurt. I wish Brad had his booty up. Like Yosuke. Man. Oh, looks like this compact carried us here. The mirror fit perfectly. The broken compact is now the red compact. The cake was a lie! It really was! Damn, they robbed us.
Yosuke, I'm ready for ya.
Yup. Mm-hmm. Oh, where are we? Yeah, this is Little Mary's Forest.
Why did you guys come back? What happened to Guido?
Huh? What about you? What are you doing here, Nancy?
I don't know. I thought I heard Mary's voice after I transported you. I just blacked out. And this is where I woke up. What about you guys? Why did you come back?
Okay, I'll explain.
You got some splaining to do.
That's impossible. What about Mary? What is going to happen to my daughter?
If she's lucky, she'll live the way she was before. But if she's unlucky...
No. Can't she do anything? She is so miserable.
Nancy, calm down. That's exactly why we came back.
It'll be just fine. With our power plus minds, we're invincible.
Yeah, peace.
Psh, there he goes again. My parents think I'm great. My girlfriend thinks I'm great. Everyone knows I'm the greatest.
You check the P4 fan game. There's no Chie and Ko. Aw, another L for the Chie Ko community. Damn, rest in peace. That's unfortunate. I can imagine there's not too many fix either. Life is hard for a Chie and Ko shipper.
Brad's true identity at its best. Anyone who thinks otherwise is in for a laugh.
You're right. His stupidity is certainly heaven sent.
You could say that again.
He couldn't possibly have been affected by any rumor of a boy's mishap now, could he?
I love him. I love that himbo.
Thank you, everybody.
Nancy is such a mom name. Exactly! Like, I can assure you that's why they went with Nancy as her name. They're just like, okay, we need a mom name. Okay, fuck it, her name's Nancy.
Was that Mary? She must be here in the forest.
Let's go! Little Mary may know something. Remember when Nancy was in our party, but she couldn't actually do anything? Yeah, it's happening again.
Wait, take me with you. I'm Mary's mother. I can't just leave my little girl to suffer in pain.
Okay. But I have to warn you, this forest is dangerous. I can't guarantee your safety.
That's okay. I can take care of myself.
So she says, Yosuke. Let's go have the mother-daughter reunion. What a great mom. She is beautiful, too. All my mom does is nag.
Mark a MILF fucker mark a MILF hunter confirmed? Yeah.
But I do hope my mom's alive somewhere. She should be. My mom's a tough cookie.
Yosuke, if you thought I haven't changed, you're dead wrong. I'm new, born again, and completely grown up. I'm a changed person.
What? I was better before. What do I do now?
That fucking Brad. Love him.
Nancy is some mother. I don't even know when my own mother's birthday is.
Damn, Nate, okay. Wow, alright.
At my house, I was only close to Alfred. My memory of my parents is a blur.
Aw, Alfred. RIP Alfred. Can I get an F in chat for Alfred? Woman, you let your kid fight Super Guido. Okay, to be fair, she couldn't control anything that was happening there. But... F. Yeah. RIP Alfred.
Yosuke, we have to make this reunion possible, even if it costs us our lives.
You got it, Nate. Mm-hmm.
I'm not a good mother. When she needed me, I was never there for her.
Damn. Well, okay. Mark's mindset. Why get the girl when you could get with her mom? Yeah, he was like, oh, okay, fuck Stacy. I guess I'll go for Stacy's mom. Just slightly different from how Stacy's mom went. But okay. At least Brad's fully healed, but like, ugh, his SP- oh. Okay, we can't go that way. So I think- I need a save. I think I remember the tree being this way. Ah, yes, F. Oh my god, I think that's Legion over there.
Let me see. We know Karak. Oh, they call it Macaw, but I'm pretty sure it looks like a legion. Anyways. Oh. Can Mark recruit the Skelly boys? They're strong though. Well, let's see. Let's see what happens. Stare at them.
Hey, stupid! If you really want my power, you should show me sincerity! That wretched face of yours! I can't expect to get any treasures from such a face! I won't ask for any jewels! I'm merciful! I just want $49!
Take it.
Very good monkey!
Oh my god, no, not again with the monkey stuff! I can't believe they're racist!
It's quite natural for you to be so stupid that you would obey me.
How about we provoke then?
What is this attitude? Do you want to see my true wrath?
Wait, maybe recruit?
You want to use my power? That's ludicrous!
Oh fuck. No. No. Shit. Maybe bribe them. Damn it.
Enough! I was pointless to negotiate with you, stupid bunch of morons! You make my blood boil! Go kill yourself!
Ooh, look at that. Okay. Well, you know what? Here. Red fire. These three. You're going to do chill all, nuke more, and just in case, do a sweet trap. Akechi, feel my wrath! Oh hey, we froze them, cool. Or we froze a couple, it's still pretty good. A piano! Amazing.
Akechi!
There we go. Oh, you're still alive? Okay. Yeah, let's red fire it. Nice! Okay, cool. Damn, Mark is so close to level 50. Holy shit. Yeah, so I think we have to go this way. Yeah, okay. There we go. I think that's Augustus. I definitely need Trish's fountain lake sometime though. I mean Kelly. But I'm gonna stop here because I'm getting hungry. I'm just very satisfied that we finally got rid of Super Guido. Oh my god. I was hoping it was gonna happen, but oh, I'm so glad he's finally gone. Fuck. We're finally free from the Deva Yuga. But yeah. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna stop there. But yes. Thank you once again for tuning into the stream. I'm glad that you guys were here for the ride. My moral support. And also, I'm always glad to talk with you guys, because you guys are fun to talk to. I appreciate y'all. And if you're just watching, I'm always glad to be entertainment. Excuse me. So, since tomorrow is Shin Megami Tuesday, we're gonna go back to SMT5. And hopefully we'll finish off Mr. McCumhill, but first, there's some abscesses I want to take care of, so I think that would be good training. But anyways, I'll leave here. Matanene, my dudes. I will catch you guys later. Have a lovely rest of your night or day, wherever you may be. And yeah. Deva Yunga is no longer. Alright. But for real, take care, y'all. And goodbye. Adios! Ciao! Perfect way to end the stream. Alright, for real. Late.